Collect your verdict. Give us the answer.
I would think that. I mean, I'm not saying that the next gold medalist from one of the premier law school comes to me and wants to work with me. I'm going to start him on a couple of lakhs a month. I'm not doing that because I don't run a law firm,
yes.
So I can't do it.
Yes.
But I believe that kind of packages are available for
absolutely.
Law firms.
Absolutely. Which is another reason why I think lots of youngsters do not want to come into practice. I mean, because the lure of money is so much.
That's that. But it's not just the money. You know, there I would like to, since this is a forum for young lawyers to look at, I was offered a partnership of one of the law firms in India about 20 odd years back. Okay. And the senior partner from that firm had come over to Chennai, met me and said, how would you like to take over and become a partner and run the southern states? And I took a conscious decision saying I am a litigator by birth and I would die a litigator. I don't see myself being a law firm person because it's a different bent of mind which you require. And we shook hands on that and went away. That firm has become one of the biggest firms in the country in the last 20 years, and they are none the poorer that I didn't join. Possibly I would have dragged them down had I taken it up because I'm not much of a corporate law kind of a person. I live for the day, and the best part of the day for me is at 10:28 a.m. when I put on my coat and my gown and enter into my court hall.
True. So my last question to you is about the various hats that you wear. There's music, as you said, there's cricket. How do you manage time for all this? You also have a very interesting Friday policy. So can you tell us something about that?
The traditional law offices of Madras, as in council's offices in Madras, Friday evenings is an off day. The moment court is over, you don't get back to the office at all. And Saturdays and Sundays instead we work. Both the days we work for about 3-4 hours in the forenoon. So evenings you keep it free. Monday through Thursday it's a full day. It's a full day, work till whenever your last conference is over in the evening. It could be 8, it could be 8:30, it could go beyond 9, 9:30, 10, whatever. So whatever else you need to fit in, you try to fit in whatever odd times you get for yourself. In for me, I think even at 9:30, 10, if I finish my last conference, if I need to go home and chat with my wife and want to listen to some music, I would still do that for half an hour, 45 minutes to unwind, chat about the act. The things which have gone on in the world around that day, and unwind, have my dinner, pick up a good book and start reading it for an hour or so and go to bed. And
so do you carry work home, given that?
I try to avoid that.
You do?
I try to avoid that. My office is in my house,
yes.
So to that extent it's, I might not be the right one to answer that question, because whenever I need to work, I just walk across the door and get into my office and start working. But by the time I wind up here and go back, that would be the right answer to give you. By the time I wind up and go back, I don't go back taking any work, reading material, official reading material with
so
me.
So you manage the work-life balance?
I think that's very important to do it. I think for any lawyer, in order to continue with it, should never be unidimensional. You must have some other interests which also propels you. Otherwise, you become too prosaic and boring in your approach to law itself.
All right. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you for your time.
Collect your verdict. Give us the answer.